In this morning's crime report, the NOPD is investigating a shooting that left two people wounded near the edge of the St. Rock neighborhood. It happened around 8 last night in the 1900 block of Almanaster Avenue. Officers say two people were taken to the hospital with gunshot wounds. And about an hour later, and a little over a mile away, another shooting happened at the 1800 block of North Claiborne Avenue. Police say a person was shot around 9 p.m., went to the hospital. If you have any information about either of these incidents, call Crime Stoppers.